Hi ladies, welcome to my channel. My name is Heather Anderson of So Heather. And today I'm super excited to be partnering with Rachel Zoe. She actually used to have the Box of Style, which is now called the Curator. So the Curator is basically the same idea. It is still an amazing box of highly covetable items that you will get 4 times a year. Every item in this box I'm going to be talking about today, there's actually 5 amazingly chic items. They're all so incredible. I can't wait to tell you ladies about them. They actually retail together for over $500, but with my code CHIC25, you actually get all 5 items for only $74.99. So what an incredible deal. I wanna thank Rachel Zoe and the Curator for sponsoring this video. I'm gonna actually be sharing 4 looks to go along with the items that come in the Curator box, so that you can see that they're all very versatile, they're all very functional, and there's numerous ways to wear these items, proving their versatility and cost per wear. But again, all of these amazing items are retail for over $500 together, but you can get them all for only $74.99. So let's get to it. The first item that comes in the Curator box is this beautiful ombre scarf. As you can see, it is a beautiful shade of black, gray, and white. I love these shades together. There are so many things you can do with this gorgeous scarf. It actually retails for $149, so what a great deal. Again, I love it. There's multiple ways to wear this scarf, so I'm gonna show you ladies 3 different ways I tied the scarf, and actually 4 different looks to wear the scarf. Some are casual and some are dressy, so let's get to the first look. The first look is with this gorgeous under $100 faux leather jacket. I picked this up in Nordstrom yesterday and I just fell in love with it. It's an easy jacket you can throw on with anything. I absolutely love it. The price point was amazing. I think you can't go wrong with a black faux leather jacket. I wear jackets all the time because I think they're a surefire way to really elevate any look. The way I decided to tie the scarf with this look is I basically just wrapped it around once and then left the 2 sides hanging. So I crisscrossed it in the back and then I left the 2 sides hanging. And I always like to make the sides uneven. So I would make the left side or the right side longer than the other side. But I just think this is a great way to wear the scarf. Just again, once around the neck and crisscrossed in the back, and then you bring the 2 sides over. What I paired with this is a V-neck tee, and I love doing this actual scarf with a V-neck tee that way, because then you can kind of show the V-neckline if you tighten up the part around your neck, and I think that just creates a very tastefully sexy and elegant neckline. So I love wearing the scarf like this when I have on a V-neckline. I just did these gray Trave jeans. I picked these up at Nordstrom yesterday as well. They're a high waist, incredibly slimming skinny jean. I loved this really cool gray wash. I think these are extremely versatile. They're also very comfortable. I think they would look great with sneakers, which you'll see in the next look, but they also look fabulous with boots or heels or what have you, proving their versatility. What I pair them with are these amazing boots by Isabel Marant. These are fabulous. They're black leather, gorgeous boots. And because the heel height is extremely low, they're actually very comfortable and very wearable. So this would be an amazing look you could wear out to dinner with your girlfriends. You could wear to a casual holiday gathering. You could even wear to a casual New Year's Eve party. You know, something like that. Again, a date night or girls' night out. You could also wear this look too. It's also really good for just running errands. You could swap out the booties for sneakers. So it's just a really cute look that's casual, but a little on the dressier side as well because of the boots, but very functional, very wearable. All right, the next way I styled this beautiful scarf is actually with my Chic at Every Age girls. I think I did a video on this about a year ago. In fact, I know I did. So I will link it down below in my description box. But these are influencers. These ladies are beautiful. They're my dear friends as well as fellow influencers. And we try to get together once a month to feature a hero item that we all love, but depending on our ages, we style it according to our age. So we were all four excited to be partnering with The Curator, created by Rachel Zoe, featuring this amazing box. So as you can see, we're all wearing the scarf, we're all wearing the bracelet, and we're all carrying the fabulous black clutch, which, by the way, comes in white as well. But again, the Chic at Every Age girls, this is Kathy of the Middle Page. She is a 50s something blogger. I would be the 40s something blogger. Sam of Style of Sam is, she actually just turned 40, but she was our 30 something blogger. And then Natalie was in her 20s. She is now, I think, around 30. So she is the youngest of all of us. And her blog is called The Fashion Hour. So I will be also linking all of their blogs down below in my description box. But the Chic at Every Age girls and I, we created this series about 6 years ago, and we've really been trying to post once a month, again, featuring an amazing item. So that's a really cool way to kind of figure out, you know, this is a really neat item and I'm this age, how would I style it? Because I know a lot of women are always curious about that. So a lot of ladies absolutely love our Chic at Every Age series. So I hope that you will too. Okay, the next way I styled this beautiful ombre scarf is with an all black ensemble. This is a really cool black leather jacket. I love the hardware because it's not black, or it's not gold or silver, it's black. So this jacket is very versatile. I just draped it over this really cool sweater that is from a really neat brand made out of LA. The sweater is a crew neck version, so it is very cozy, it's very comfortable. And I just love wearing sweaters in the winter and fall because they're just so incredibly comfortable, and you know, they're really chic as well. And I just did some really cool gray jeans. These are by Frame. I loved this gray wash because it really complemented the gray tones in this beautiful ombre scarf. Then I just did some Tamara Melon knee-high boots. Knee-high boots are trending really hard this winter in 2020. I'm sure y'all have heard me talk about them on my channel before. If you're wondering what some other amazing big trends are in 2020, I will link a fall fashion trend video that I did a while back down below in my description box. Also know this, ladies, if anything I'm talking about, or if I link it down below in my description box and it is on the expensive side, I will always be linking a steal version down below because I believe no matter what your budget, you should be able to shop on my channel. But I love these gray jeans by Frame because they're super comfortable. They're high-waisted, and this gray wash is extremely versatile. You can wear it all year round and it just matches everything. The knee-high boots I'm wearing are fabulous. They're by Tamara Melon. I love this buttery soft leather. The heel height is not that high, so they're extremely comfortable and extremely wearable. And because of the pointy toe, they're actually going to elongate your legs, making them look taller and slimmer. And who doesn't want that? Now, these exact knee-high boots are sold out on the Tamara Melon website. However, I did find a similar pair by Mark Fisher available on the Nordstrom website. They are beautiful. They look almost identical, except they are a fraction of the price. So if you don't already own a pair of amazing black knee-high boots, I would say definitely consider adding some to your fall boot collection because they're one of my most worn boots in my closet by far. All right, the next look is actually what I'm wearing right now, and it's with the same gray jeans, the high-waisted, amazing gray jeans by Trave. Of course, the scarf, and I did want to tie it, you know, wrapped around the neck like this because I loved it like that because of the V-neckline. But another way you could style it with this sweatshirt, by the way, this sweatshirt is only $45, so what a great deal. It's very comfortable and cozy. You just fold the scarf in half like this, you wrap it around your neck, and then you pull the two ends through the hoop. So that's another way you could wear this scarf. So as you can see, the scarf is so versatile. You could kind of even throw the sweatshirt off your shoulder a little bit if you wanted to be a little tastefully sexy, you know, or you just could wear it the regular way. So I just love this scarf. And then I just paired this look with some very casual Golden Goose sneakers. So I wanted to show you ladies a very casual look in case you're staying at home over the holidays. Maybe you're not going to be going out because of what's going on right now. This is just a really casual, easy, simple way to wear this beautiful scarf. And again, I absolutely love this scarf. All right, the final look, look number four. This is the dressiest of all the looks. This is like maybe you're going to go to a fun holiday party. You're going to go out for New Year's Eve, something like that. but I just wore the scarf long. I didn't wrap it around my neck at all because I just think it's very elegant. It's very chic. It's very effortless when you wear it that way, just sort of, you know, leaving it draped along the sides of your body and wearing it very long. I think it creates a very slimming silhouette as well because it's just loose and effortless. I paired it with some black leather pants. These are by J Brand. I think you can't ever go wrong with a pair of black leather pants. Then I did this fabulous under $100 bodysuit. This is a great sexy bodysuit. I love the plunging neckline and the puff sleeves, making this top very fabulous, very on trend. This would be a great look again to wear on New Year's Eve or to a holiday party if you are going to go out, or maybe you're going over to a friend's house, or maybe you're even hosting a party at your house. I think this is just a gorgeous, incredibly chic and sophisticated look. Now, if you're inside, you're not outside, you don't wear the jacket, but maybe you're venturing outside, maybe you live somewhere really cold, you could top this all black ensemble off with this beautiful white shearling jacket by Alice and Olivia. I absolutely love this jacket. It is so gorgeous. Every time I wear it, I get so many compliments on it. I love the shearling. It is so incredibly warm. It is reversible as well. And I just think anything winter white that you wear in the winter time is just a head turning statement piece, statement way to dress. Like, it's so expected to wear black. Don't get me wrong, I love wearing black in the winter. But when you put in a winter white piece on with an all black look, I just think it elevates it. And I think the scarf, because it is black, white, and gray, it did a great job of sort of marrying the black and the white shades together. So I absolutely love, love, love this look for, again, New Year's Eve or just like a fun holiday party. All right, this second item, in addition to this gorgeous scarf that comes in the curator box, is this beautiful gold and white catch-all tray. I love this tray. I love putting trays like this, like on my vanity, up in my bedroom. You could also put it in your bathroom and just lay your jewelry on top of it. Maybe for your rings and bracelets at night when you take your jewelry off, you could put this on a bedside table. I actually put it in my office on a little coffee table next to this chair. Like, this is just an incredibly chic, incredibly gorgeous home decor piece that I think would elevate any home. It's just going to make your home look beautiful and elegant and sophisticated. So I really, really love this beautiful catch-all tray that comes in the curator box. So how fabulous is that? All right, the next item is one of my favorite, favorite items that comes in this box. And this is this really cool understated leather clutch. It comes in white or black, and you actually get to choose when you order the box if you would like the white one or the black one. I think you can't go wrong with either one. It actually comes with an interchangeable, removable gold chain. So you can actually carry this as a crossbody over your shoulder, or you can tuck the chain in like I did with the white one and carry it as a clutch. This looks very premium designer to me, although it does retail for $110. And again, you get this entire box, which is worth over $500 for only $74.99. This is vegan leather. It is super soft. I love the white shade. I think if you want to really make a statement and be a little bit more bold this winter, I would say go with the white because it's just going to match a ton. Obviously, it's very versatile and it's just a beautiful color. It is big enough to where you could carry your phone, your lipstick, a small wallet, and your car key. So I think it's very functional. I also love it because it's extremely versatile. You could carry it during the day, but then you could also carry it at night. So I love that about this bag, that it's definitely, you know, wonderful for the daytime, but certainly elegant enough and dressy enough to carry at night. So again, I don't think you could go wrong with the black or the white. I love both. All right, the next item, the fourth item that comes in the curator box this season, is this beautiful 24 karat gold flecked lip gloss. This is so luxurious. It feels so good on your lips. Like, it's so nourishing and moisturizing. I love it. You know, another thing I love about this lip gloss is you can actually sleep in it at night, sort of create it or treat it like a lip mask. You put this on at night after you have washed your face and treated your face with all those amazing, you know, anti-aging skincare products. Then you can just put on this luxurious moisturizing lip gloss, sleep in this all night long, and then when you wake up in the morning, I promise you, your lips will feel amazing. They will feel nourished. They will be moisturized and you won't have any of those dry flakes or anything like that. So I absolutely love, love, love this lip gloss that comes in the Curator box. All right, the fifth and final item that comes in the Curator box this season is this beautiful gold cuff. Ladies, how gorgeous is this? It actually retails for $169. And trust me when I say it looks even more expensive than that in person. Another reason I love it so much, besides the fact that it's just incredibly stunning and so beautiful, is that it is adjustable. So the trouble I have a lot of times with cuffs is they're too big because I have kind of small wrists. So you can just squeeze it and you can make it smaller. That way, no matter what size your wrist is, it will fit you. So I love this cuff. I think it's really cool worn alone, but I think it is super fabulous as well, layered with other bracelets. You could even wear a watch with it. So I absolutely love this gold cuff. It's something you could wear all year round. You can wear it during the day casual, but you could also wear it at nighttime if you wanted to be a bit more dressy. It's also very comfortable. It's very lightweight, and I think it is just absolutely stunning. So those were the five items that come in the Curator box. There will be a link down below in my description box if you would like to order this box this season. Again, you get $25 off with code CHIC25, and this box is worth over $500, but you ladies can get it for only $74.99. So what a great deal. I want to thank Rachel Zoe and the Curator for sponsoring this video. Ladies, please let me know what your favorite item is in this box, because I always love hearing from you ladies. For more style information, you can head over to SoHeather.com, and on Instagram, I'm SoHeatherBlog. I hope you guys have an amazing day, and until next time, I will see you soon. Bye-bye.